Z for any guess? Z for zucchini. Zucchini is a vegetable. The zucchini is a long cylindrical vegetable, slightly smaller at the stem end, usually dark green in color. Zucchini plant needs full sun at least 6 to 8 hours and consistently moist soil that is high in organic matter. There are also bush types suitable for container gardening and small space gardening. Z for zebra. Zebras are easily recognized by their black and white striping patterns. Zebras are herbivores and feed mostly by grazing on grasses, although they also might browse a bit on the leaves and stems of bushes. Zebras are very speedy animals and can reach speeds of up to 65 km per hour. Z for zoo. A zoo is a place where animals are kept and shown to visitors. Zoos generally discourage visitors from giving any food to the animals. Some zoos, particularly petting zoos, actively encourage people to get involved with the feeding of the animals. Had it not been for zoos, we would have never been able to see what some animals looked like. We enjoy their behavior, and it also creates awareness about the extinction of the rare species. Z for zinnia. Zinnia is a bushy plant with tolerance to low temperatures, but it cannot survive the frost. Zinnia flowers appear in blooms of orange, pink, red, white, and yellow. Zinnias have stiff, hairy stems and oval-shaped leaves arranged opposite each other. Z for zebu. The zebu is one of the smallest breeds of cow in the world. They are usually grey or red in color, some are white, and they have horns and loose skin. Zebus are used as draught and riding animals and dairy cattle. Some small breeds such as the miniature zebu are also kept as pets. Zebus have fatty hump on their shoulders and sometimes drooping ears. With this, we have completed all the alphabets from A to Z. Do watch the series of alphabets from the playlist. Hope you enjoyed our alphabet series.
Yay!
Wow, that's very informative. Thank you very much.
See you in the next video. Bye. Please like, share, and subscribe.